Philip Ford was an American film director and actor. He directed 43 films between 1945 and 1964. He also appeared 16 in films between 1916 and 1926. He was the son of actor, director Francis Ford and the nephew of director John Ford. He was born with the family name Feeney in Portland, Maine, and only later took on the family name of Ford, after his father and uncle had. He died in Los Angeles, California. Selected filmography: The Mystery Ship, The Silent Mystery, The Mystery of 13, The Great Reward, Perils of the Wild, Officer 444, The Blue Eagle, Crime of the Century, The Mysterious Mr. Valentine, The Inner Circle, The Last Crooked Mile, The Invisible Informer, The Dakota Kid,